The man who robbed the Bangor Savings Bank on Broadway in Bangor in December has been sentenced to 5 years in jail. The Penobscot County District Attorney's Office tells us 32-year-old Donovan Steen pleaded guilty today to one count each of robbery and theft. Police said at the time Steen left with an undisclosed amount of cash. He was taken into custody the next morning in Herman. Steen was also sentenced to 3 years probation.